society is going to help them as well.
The Red Cross can help those people who lost absolutely everything, giving them a place to stay, but also long-term help like financial assistance to get them on their feet. For those people who are being evacuated because of air quality concerns, once again, this shelter is open on Southeast 122nd. That's near the area of Stark. It's open for the evening. We're live in South.